the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog. Back this way. You will see at the store. It's my first time coming in this place. I'm definitely coming back here. The restaurants in this place. What? Thing. I'm done with this. I'm done with this shit.
She's on my mind. Morning, noon, and night.
Oh God. Thank God that was a success. So those who watch me religiously saw when I took my dad out shopping for a coat before, couldn't find it. Went to like 7 places, nothing. Today I was determined. I'm like, nah, I gotta wake out of my bed to go and do this, and we going home with a coat. So we found this store. I was in Queens, found it. So I make a note that if you need a coat, that's where we could go. It's a nice coat. We finally got it done. I'm like, oh my God. I hate shopping. I hate shopping, but I do it. But the thing is, I know what I want, and I go get it. I think my patience is short, but his, oh my God. Like, even though my patience is short, and if I know I have to do something, I do it and just get it done. Just get it done. Oh, but he just kept complaining.
Constantly calling my name. Baby, come to me. You're all I'll ever need.
What up, y'all? Happy Friday. We made it. It's a rainy one. 9:54 in the morning. Making some breakfast, working, making some breakfast. Going out late. So fast. Alexa, will it rain all day?
There's up to an 80% chance of rain the next 7 days.
I asked for the next 7 days.
By the way, I have a routine
in
my
life.
I can tell you news.
Traffic. No.
Do you want to try?
No.
No problem.
No problem. This is rain all day, whatever. And I know I needed a new air fryer, but now this has pushed me. Like, okay, like I gotta get it. I was washing it, and this part is broken. This is the part, like, you know, you release it from the from this part. Yeah, I needed a new one, but like this is pushing me. I'm like, yeah. So I'm getting a ninja. Yeah. So I'm here watching a review on it. I think. It's done. Yeah, boy. This is Barramundi fish. Yeah, baby. Out in these wet streets. Come on, cross the road.
Offer subject to change. Valid for qualified residential customers only. Service not available.
There are more identity threats.
This lady had to wave down the car to stop. Like, I was looking like, did he see the stop sign?
Like your social security number or passport.
Listen. I swear, it's when the road is wet, people drive like they have no fucking sense.
Yeah.
back in the vehicle, 7:41. Dinner was lovely. This rain is the pits. I'm about to run to Target and head inside. Let's go. I'm still high. This Bronzino, whatever, shit is fire. I fried some yesterday. Well, you saw it. I gotta pick up some oil today. That shit's with Bronzino, bruv. I shared some with my folks. It was like, make sure you make me some next time. Some shit is so good. That batter. I'm hungry. Let me preheat this oven. I'm making some cinnamons. Cinnamon rolls, whatever the fuck. Yeah, cinnamon rolls. So cool they had the mini one. They're like, Alexa, set a timer for 17 minutes.
17 minutes.
Yeah, I'll be having weird combination food, so that's a cinnamon roll with some pepperoni. Sweet and savory. Yeah. Yo, Alexa, will it rain all day?
Probably not.
Okay.
Each day of the next 7 days in New York has at most a
25%
chance of
rain. Right, cool. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 59 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 62 degrees.
Alright. I ain't going out till later. I'll check back in when that is done. I'm making fish tomorrow. I took out 4 pieces. 2 for me, 1 for my mom and dad. They like the fish, so I'm gonna make them there. Like, ain't eating all my fish. Shit. Today, yeah, this is the batter. Good shit. Sunday. What time is it? It smells lovely at this table. I mean, aside from food, also it's 9:48. About to eat some breakfast. How are you doing? I'm watching Netflix Elite. I'm like, how does it have so many seasons? It's like I just finished watching it. Like, it's like, man, it's all good. Happy Monday. 64 degrees. Well, I don't know if it regulated itself yet, but It's a little chilly this morning. I had to put on the hoodie with the little with the fleece inside. But it's supposed to get, it's gonna warm up later on. I'm for it. Oh, it opened up, yeah. It says we're coming soon. We are open. All right. This is new market. It looks Islamic. No, Arabic. I don't know. So don't, yeah. The way that it looks like Arabic writing on it. I mean, there's a lot of Arabic around, a lot of. babe. The light just changed. Another red light, yo. Like, these people be cracking me up, yo. The light changing. They be going crazy. Like, go ahead, fly through the cars. Shit. Son.
Don't slip on the trip. Don't slip on the trip. Tempo, can you keep up with my tempo? Tempo, yeah, blowing up C4. I just hit the Mike Jackson on my tiptoes. Oh yeah, I know we go. Whatever that wind blows.
Both sides.
Yeah, yo, I gotta see that.
Yeah, I thought weird. I seen everything, bruv. I'm trying to get up close. See, with this camera, you can't zoom in, but I can.
It don't matter, just any zoom. Like, just to get the gist of it.
This nigga is crazy. Like, what the fuck is wrong? Listen, move with your little mirrors on your car. Sometimes I wonder where these people be in a, where in a rush to? Lord, this morning, so much people. I'm like, God damn.
We're just beautiful creatures singing loudly on the floor. We could dance forever until they kick us out the door.
Tuesday. Had a meeting at work today. It's just annoying. We're here off work. I don't have to worry about dinner. If anything, I have some fries later. But they had, you know, stuff at work today, so. The restaurant there, oh, it was a wonderful spread. Had these chicken wraps, these, oh girl, they had this broccoli salad. I love broccoli, but I had never had this. It was, and it was different for me because I wouldn't think of this combination. Broccoli, and it was like sweet red peppers. There was cut really, is that julienne it's called? Whatever. Raisins, this shit was just delicious. Oh my god. Then it had like a turkey sandwich. It had like smoked turkey in there. Like, I had these big juicy tomatoes. I love tomatoes as well. I'm good. I don't need nothing to eat. Well, if I get picked, I'm gonna throw some fries in the air fryer. We good. Shit. Take advantage of the little perks you do get at work. Hey.
Freezing outside.
right, a little bit high on the feeling. Can't see